Cheryl, and I'm with the Humane Society for Greater Nashua, and today we brought Iggy to meet you. This is Iggy, a 4.5-year-old Corgi Shepherd mix who's in need of a new family. Iggy is super sweet and loves everyone, but while he loves people, he's not a big fan of other dogs or cats, and for this reason he needs to be the only pet in his new home. Iggy walks very well on the leash and is not reactive to other dogs he meets along the way, although he prefers not to interact with them. Iggy's fully house trained and is one smart pup. He knows basic commands, including sit, he's learning paw, and sometimes I'm told he even dances to music. Iggy is very motivated by food, and like most dogs, he'd benefit from additional training. Iggy has 65 pounds of love and happiness and a compact frame with short legs. He's got one of the cutest faces you'll see and a smile that's sure to melt your heart. More than anything, Iggy just wants to please his person and receive lots of hugs, cuddles, and love in return. If you love dogs and dogs who will shower you with affection, then Iggy is your boy. Again, he just needs to be the only pet in his new home. Come meet Iggy at the Humane Society for Greater Nashua, located at 24 Ferry Road in Nashua, just off exit 7E on Route 3. Like all the pets at our shelter, Iggy is fixed, up to date on all of his vaccines, and has been microchipped. Come visit us and take this great dog for a walk today.